electronic device detected.
This place was a gold mine for looters. We've already lost too much of our history. Anyway, there's a lot of intel here. Sending it your way.
The chances the disease has reached that area are pretty low, but not zero. So stay the hell away from anybody with flu-like symptoms.
You're scaring me, Alani.
Good. That's what I'm trying to do.
Mama was in New York in October.
They're pretty sure the outbreak started in late November. And if Mama was exposed, she'd have shown symptoms long before now.
Okay. I'll head into town this afternoon.
Remember, dry and canned goods are the priority. Assume you might have to make do for months.
I sure hope you're overreacting.
So do I, Tutu.
It'd be nice to get this place in shape. Just be careful, okay?
Looks like the True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator. We got an SOS from the castle settlement and haven't been able to re-establish contact. Get over there when you can. True Sons tends to harass them quite a bit, so they may need help.
Civilians in danger.
piece of it!
Incoming hostiles detected.
Status on those fortifications. You almost done?
Not even close. It's taking forever. These fuckers are useless.
Maybe you're
not properly motivated. I tried everything I could think of, short of murdering them all.
We captured some guys the other day that seemed pretty fit. I'll have Carlos bring them over.
Good to hear. How many?
Half a dozen. Four men, two women.
That ought to make a difference. Maybe get us back on track.
Do yourself a favor. Pick your weakest worker and make an example out of him for the others.
Understood.
Nearby echo detected.
Strength and loyalty. Not just empty words, but the virtues I expect you to live by every day. The foundation upon which the true sun stands. We are at war. Our enemies are the hordes of degenerates who will see this city burn, and the failed remnants of a corrupt government. The same impotent government which lost our fine country to sickness and ruin. We will destroy them all. But we can only win this war if we stay true to the cause. And to each other. Loyalty is the glue that holds us together. Without it, our foundation will rot, crumble, and fall. So when I encountered disloyalty, where I find such rot, I must cut it out before it spreads.
Please, don't do this!
Now, these soldiers swore the same oath as you did. They swore to be loyal to the cause. to me. They proved to be neither. Instead, they abandoned their post and tried to sneak away in the night. They are oathbreakers. They are deserters. We are at war. And in war, the punishment for desertion is death.
No, please, we were going to come back.
Thank you.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Junior!
Access unlocked. Civilians in danger. Reinforcements incoming.
keep on them!
Medical assistance needed. Agent out of action. Detected. Supply room access unlocked.
Gotta stay awake. No matter how tired I am. Hey there, Agent.
Very thoughtful of you, Agent.
Thank you.
True son!
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
I don't know about you, but sometimes it's not gonna fucking relax a little, not worry about having to run around, carry the loads back and forth.
Bullshit.
Detected. From the control point in proximity.
Honestly, help the time go by faster. I want guards out.
This heat is ridiculous.
Hi there, Agent. Can you believe that? They got him!
Target is near you, Agent.
Gonna do this alone?
Eyes on our flank! We're safe! Oh, no.
Coming at you! on, come on.
Sheriff. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.